this is the Harry Potter and Goblet of Fire book. It actually takes up 10 volumes in Braille and takes up quite a bit of space. And this is what it looks like when it's opened up and the pages are in Braille.